the Vauxhall VX220, a five-speed mid-engine beauty that goes from standstill to 60 miles an hour in a low 5.6 seconds. A sequential multi-point fuel-injected 2.2-liter four-cylinder engine catapults it to 135 miles per hour. The Opel Speedster possesses a weight of only 1,920 pounds. Combine this with a low drag coefficient, and the Speedster is able to reach speeds of over 130 miles an hour.
Thank you. Everyone's ready to be a cool.